when you somebody forces you to think about it and go through it and say, yeah, I think I'd like this, I think I'd like that, I think I'd like the other. That's the middle stage. Then you get beyond that. Say, is that what I really want? In the end you say, no, I don't think that's it. I might be satisfied with it for a while and I wouldn't turn my nose up at it. But it's not really what I want. Why don't you really know what you want?